And a power tech company has selected Durham for its global headquarters and research facility. Governor Cooper announced today Smart Wires will invest $21.5 million over 5 years developing the new facility in Research Triangle area. It will create 250 jobs. Smart Wires works to provide affordable, clean electricity around the world. The salary for the new jobs will average $118,000 a year.